Hey, 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 you gotta let me go with you. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but that's why we gotta stick together.
Donkey.
No, 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 don't speak, don't speak, don't speak. Just hear me out, I might surprise you. I'll be a friend when others despise you. Don't roll your eyes, stop with the moping. You need a pal, my calendar's open. I'll bring you soup when you feel congested. I'll bail you out when you get arrested. I got your back, whoa, 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 when things get scary. And I'll shave it when it gets hairy. Don't let me go, don't let me go, don't let me go. Oh, 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 you need me, you need me. I'll treat you right and never act shoddy. If you kill a man, I'll hide the body. What do you say? You're not responding. I think we're bonding. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me. Like butter and grits, like kibbles and bits, like yin and yang, sturm and drang, like ing and chang, attached at the hip, but not an old lady hip that might break. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake. Like Cupid and Psyche, like Pop Rocks and Mikey, we'll stick together like that Velcro stuff. I'm the fuzzy side, you'll be the spiky. Ooh, like little kids in pajamas with those funny things at the bottom. You know, feeties, like donuts and, oh, what goes with donuts? Donuts and diabetes. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Hold me, hug me, take me, please. Na 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 na. Please don't let me go. I need you, 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 I need you.
There once was a bittersweet man, and they called him Lemon Boy. He was growing in my garden, and I pulled him out by his hair like a weed. And like weeds do, he only came and grew back again. So I figured this time I might as well let him be. Lemon Boy and me started to get along together. I helped him plant his seeds, and we mowed the lawn in bad weather. It's actually pretty easy being nice to a bitter boy like him. So I got myself a citrus friend. But soon as bittersweet started to rub off on me, think smelling like lemon zest would be pretty neat. I found out that my friends were more of the savory type, and they weren't too keen on compromising with a nice lemon pie. So Lemon Boy and me, we just gotta get along. If I run out of fertilizer, what if the clouds run out of rain? What if Lemon Boy won't grow no longer? What if peaches dry of sugar cane? Oh, well, I will start to peach themselves. Tortoise shells tear away from their spines. It happens all the time. It happens all the time. Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever.
Like Snufkin and Little Mike, we'll get around wherever.
Lemon Boy and I, we're gonna live forever.
Like Snufkin and Little Mike, we'll get around wherever. It's actually pretty easy.
Rap for you need you. Don't give a rap for you. Don't.